Alright. Right here. Remember, turn your shoulder. Uh-huh. Shoulder, your arms, then your feet. Okay, wait, wait, wait. Watch out. You shoot playing like this. One. Alright, two. Then three. Alright, so one, two. You will twist your shoulder. Okay, start your arm first. Yeah. That's it. Still remember A, B, C, D, right? So I will say again, control left, right. With what?
Control?
How you gonna control left and right? No. Racket face. Your racket facing where ball will go where, right? Alright, control high and low. How to control? Alright, control high low will be swing up or swing front. So understand, you swing up, then swing front. Okay? How to control spin and push?
Twist.
Twist and not twist. Correct. Okay, how to control left, right?
The original question already forgot.
I just said right. Okay, left right. So remember left right. So racket face. Okay, high low with swing, high or front. Okay, spin and push, twist or not twist. Okay, so now you know how to control, right? Now what about A? Show me A. Going to A. Ready. A. Higher. How are you gonna bring higher? More higher. That's B. B, 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 B. Can C. So left and right. High and low. Spin or not? Or not spin. Correct. D. So you see, most likely right, you can do higher and spin. Okay, try. Higher, spin. Spin more. How to make it spin more? Yes, and direction again. So, until now right, you'll find out three questions. You need to control. The first one, right, the left right, and high low, spin or push. So you need to complete three questions together. Alright, you just need to feel your feeling. Like just now right, the first one you play A, you keep on playing too short. So how? You need to play higher, right? And put some more push, right? Yeah, lor. Same ah, so six shot, complete A, B, C, D. Alright, A, B, C, D. Nice.